It's about 45% efficient too, which is really, really attractive.
What Kirk describes is something new to this world.